Welcome back, and we've got some big news. Lori has been published. A photo she took in 2018 made the cover of this month's Family RVing magazine, which is the monthly membership publication of FMCA. Now, many of you are probably already following her Instagram account, View from the Window Seat, and she takes beautiful pictures from places we visit. If you're not already following, we wish you would, and I'll put a link below. While you're at it, how about subscribing to our YouTube channel also? And be sure to ring that notification bell so you know about our future videos. Lori's been nice enough to share some of her photos with me, so you're going to be watching those in this video rather than looking at me. We thought we'd talk a little bit about FMCA. Of course, they're the one that published this magazine. We've been members since we bought our motorhome back in 2018. Originally, FMCA stood for Family Motor Coach Association, but it now includes all forms of RVs. We've got over 100,000 members made up of both vacationers and full-timers. They have local chapters, and they've got a lot of member benefits, things like insurance for roadside assistance for your RV and your auto. They even offer medical insurance through a partner. They've got others. Services like medical evacuation. They can even arrange for an emergency driver if your primary driver has a health issue and you need to get your RV back home. They've also got a lot of resources like articles online and print. They even have an FMCA university online. And I've learned a lot from this. You can learn everything from the electrical systems to your air systems to how to maintain your motorhome, how to fix common problems, etc., etc. And at these rallies that I mentioned, they hold classes, even things like driving classes for people who are new with their RVs. And then they get into discounts. They're pretty well known for their tire discount, and that's where we bought our tires when we first got our motorhome. They've got discounts for mobile phones and data, and different RV product suppliers offer discounts to FMCA memberships. They've even got a fuel discount program. So you should probably be a member also, and I'll put a link to them below as well. If you've stuck around this long in our video, we'd like to make a special offer to our subscribers. Hold on to your FMCA magazine, and the next time you run into us, we'll autograph it for free. All kidding aside, I'm really proud of Lori for her photo getting published. And there's a couple more photos inside that's with the article that we submitted also. We appreciate being honored with this by FMCA. And thank you for watching this video, and hope you come back for the next one.